In 1851, the Cherokee ignited the lamp of learning in the wilderness. The lamp burns brightly still.